today by some friends from Thompson's. We finally dragged Sean's ass out for another ride. God, that Renegade looks killer behind that black dude rim. Wow.
We got Robbie as a co-pilot, boys. Give him a little rip in the X3. I'm going to go easy on him. Oh, shit. Oh, be careful, boy. Testing the width of the capabilities of this machine today as we're squeezing it through some gnarly little shit. Tight turn. Look at that, that's tight. man. You should see it with real tires on it. Like, I can't do anything with these tires. Everywhere, yeah, because they're just riding on tips of these big lugs, right? But if I put the tires that are on Sean's bike right there on this,
yeah.
Oh my God. It handles like it's on rails. You can pull off 120 down through there, no problem. With total stability, too.
Fucking awesome.
Yeah, it is. It's insane. Yeah, these tires definitely don't do it justice, but they're good for crawling through shit.
Yeah,
sure. Ooh, yeah, front tires are trying to come up. Try it in sport mode.
That's not sport mode.
No, try it in sport. She's gonna chuck rocks for sure.
I think I was overcompensating, like I'm oversteering or.
With those tires, you should have a lot of traction, that's for sure, especially out here. But it is a lot of rolling on rocks too, right? So, I mean, you can't get traction on that shit.
Oh, you got a little bee on here.
Oh, they love it. They're attracted to that yellow big time. If I hammer down, I can lift the front end enough so it'll flow under the belly. Ha 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 ha! Yeah, that's about the size of it, brother, right there.
Yeah. Oh. I'm in your truck later, so.
Now.
Telling Noah to go meet us on the other side.
Yeah?
Once we go down through here, we'll go down through that rainforest.
Has this got the depth? Am I going to be able to make it with our snorkels?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, lead the way, Grant. We'll follow you. Wild. These trails look killer. Flooded up like this. Yeah?
I love it.
Oh, fuck yeah. Supposed to be really nimble, really short and all that.
Yeah.
It's got about, you know, it's got the same engine as these bikes do.
Oh, okay.
Little twin engine. Look at that wave, holy shit. Got her all loaded up.
We all have zip ties.
These will get the job done.
Thanks.
All right, guys. Well,
hey,
take your time, drive safe, and we'll get out again here soon. Yeah, buddy. I'll get some proper tires on it for you next time, Robbie, man. All right, boys, let's go for a little bit. Pretty quick, eh? We just went right across that puddle. Give them a little show. That's cool. My God, eh? Get you to turn around and like this. Yeah. No, the other way. Bring her back a bit more. Keep going. Whoop. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, and then crank the tire in. Yeah, this way. No, this way. Just leave the tire sitting like that. Perfect. Where are we going to put Carl? We almost need Carl in the trees.